When you work in healthcare, you wake up every morning thinking about how you can make a difference in a person's life.
Well, we've been married for 63 years.
Well, it'll be 63 in September. He got rushed to the hospital two or three times. You know, just suddenly couldn't breathe.
I met Mr. Hopman's on the fifth floor at Joseph Brand Hospital, and he was admitted with a diagnosis of COPD, which qualified him for our program, for the ICC program. I think it's really patient-centered now. I think everybody is working for the best interest of the patients in the community, and really to manage their health well and to help them manage their own health.
I'm very proud to know that this program started here at St. Joe's, and very excited to be part of the program now. It's spreading across our entire Lynn to provide care to all of our patients.
So the results that we've seen so far are things like reduction in length of stay in the hospital so you can go home sooner. We see less visits back to the emergency department. So that's better for the patient, it's better for the caregiver. We see that the caregivers, the personal support workers, the interprofessional team, they're saying they feel very much part of a team who's helping a person to get better. This is by far one of the best things I've seen in healthcare in my career.
It's nice when you're home to know that somebody is thinking or caring about you, not just in the hospital setting, but in your own home.
Yeah.